You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
At last! I got you! You know, you are a very hard person to reach. But then, so is Yusuf Amir. So this is a very special occasion.
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Okay. Thank you.
you need, boss. Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Shit is fucked. Hey, partner.
So, you really want to make this sale, right? Because the drop-off routes have been leaked and you're likely to get jumped somewhere along the way. I admire your...
Thank you.
Hey, hey, you made the sale. You got the money running through the tills.
When I'm done with him, he...
What's that? Order,
Mo.
Holy shit! Oh, fuck!
I killed for one of those guys, yo. Real talk. Wow, she looks good. Not that she didn't already. Smooth as fuck. Enjoy. Now that's an attractive bite. For a serious-hearted criminal. Whoa, now she looks pretty, but not in like a girl. He looks good in them boots, yo.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
We on? Okay. It's a boat drop. Products loaded and waiting.
You've got some nerve! Screw you!
We'll be right back.
clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
You ever heard of the show called Closet CEO? Where some asshole billionaire pretends to be one of his broke-ass employees for a day or two. But keep thinking about that, and then think about the CEO of Gold Coast Development. This dude is a world-class asshole, union-busting, poor working conditions, corruption, intimidation, man, you name it. And check this out. Now he about to throw in some overalls and play nice for the workers on his site for the cameras. Now, full disclosure. I did some work a while ago that gave this asshole market value a boost, but that was before I heard what a piece of shit this fucker really is. So when a client came to me with a proposal to make some bills off liquidating his ass,
Man, I said hell yeah. My client gonna short the fuck out the Gold Coast development stock, and we gonna ice this fool while he's playing construction worker for this dumbass show. The stock tank, our client get rich, we get paid. And if we make it look like he died because of some unsafe conditions on his site, makes it even better.